Let's take a run, boy. Oh, flounder on. Flounder on, dude.
That's where they are, dude. I'm serious. It's got jagged shit on the bottom. If you get a bite, don't take a hook and let
them. Dude, you can smell that motor, dude.
Well,
I've caught flounder.
Yeah. Let them nibble on it.
Yeah.
The jig's different. You gotta let them nibble.
Oh, dude, he's got a flounder on right now in his hand. That one dude. All these guys cast netting for bait. Yeah, that. Oh, the people on the beach. Really? I see that. Holy. Your rod tip was just going mad crazy. You threw it right at that point? Yeah. You got him on, buddy.
Shit. Nice. Got him.
Oh, Kyle's got you. You got braid on, though.
Nice.
Oh, he's a keeper. He's a keeper. I'll get his tail. Come here. There you go, buddy.
First cast, told you. Holy shit, engulfed it. Hell yeah.
See his keeper. Let me see him.
Oh, shit, dude. Damn, rocket boots coming in half the ball on that.
He's 16 inches.
Big
and Kyle's
18
foot
little boat.
My
waves come by, dude. I got so
sick.
Well, first of all, you got him?
Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Yeah.
Yeah. He got one.
Yeah.
He got one.
You
got him?
Oh, he's a good one.
Get him in.
Yeah, buddy. See, he's the keeper. Yeah, buddy. I think so. I'm trying to. I'm trying. There we go. 16 inches.
16?
Yeah.
I don't know if it's 16 and a half.
It's 16 then. He's 16 and a half. Oh well.
Put him in the thing.
Got him? Came off? Come on, Mark, hookup ratio, bro. Oh, there we go. I just got a hit. Got another hit.
Got him?
Yeah!
Yeah. Damn, there you go.
Oh,
shit. Oh, my.
God. Oh, brother, give it. Yeah.
Hey, where's mine?
Oh,
what is that?
Oh. Oh, calm down, you little dick brain. He is 17. Yeah. That is the biggest one
yet. How the f- hell yeah, Reed. Hell yeah.
Yeah, buddy, dude, this is fucking legit right now. Camera on.
Oh, you did?
I did.
Fuck.
What the hell?
Holy shit, dude.
Lively God little bit.
The bitch said, I'm gonna get out. Watch this, guys.
Watch me get one on while it's just sitting here. Oh, dude, I think.
Yeah, Miss got lucky, dude. If he went the other way, it would have been out.
Yeah.
That cool is perfect size for him.
I think I just got a bite.
How did that point? Recharge the bait. God damn, dude.
Dude, he's a good one, too.
That's a nice one. Holy shit, dude. Damn, Reed. I'm glad you're there.
Dude, I am, too. Not to be a dick.
I'm glad.
Ooh. Dude, this one hit it, too. He's just at 16. Should I keep him?
What is it?
Just at 16? There's his tail and his head's just at 16. So we each get 3?
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep catching him for fun though. Yeah.
Hell yeah.
I got my limit. I'm gonna cook them with my dad for Father's Day.
Yeah. Damn, I wish I had my
jet ski
out here.
We're getting a bite.
My line?
No, it's a bite.
Oh my God, are you fucking kidding me, dude?
I'm letting him play with it.
I'm getting this dickhead on this. You get
sick. Oh, dude!
Nice one. Get him in. Damn, dude, we're tearing the fuck out of him. I don't know if that's keeper should be.
I'm unhooking him. I want you to get your limit, or do you want to put him in there?
Damn.
Should I put him in there?
Check it out. Make sure it's right.
He needs to calm the fuck down.
I get my thing tied on.
Ugh. Dude, this dude's crazy. God. Nah, he's not even 15.
Fuck. I wanna know the difference between a summer flounder and the other one.
Oh, no clue.
One has spots and then that. I wanna know which one has.
hit him, boy?
Yeah.
Yeah, buddy. Dude, still a catch. Jig. I let him chew on it too long. Are we keeping him?
Yeah. Put him in.
Nice. Shit, he jumped right out.
Let me just cut it.
Yeah, I got it. I'm gonna see him. Oh, dude, he almost went in. I'm gonna see how long this guy is. About 17. It ain't fitting. I might need a new jig head.
You hear the lady speechless? Hold on, everybody.
Really? Like they're flounder, but I'm not.
That one I caught was the smallest one I caught. All of them are keepers.
Yeah. As soon as I feel it get a little tense, a little tight, and he swallowed it. Darn, barely. You got any pliers?
Yeah. In the box.
You hand them to me? There you go.
Get sketched the fuck out, dude. Too much of them. And I got this wave.
This one got another jig head.
This one's been caught before, I think.
Oops.
Get bite.
me too. Nope, pulled it right out of his mouth. You got him?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe.
Nah, yeah, maybe. Let me you want me to measure him? Let me get some line. Calm down, little dude. Calm down, little dude. Calm the There we go. Inches.
13?
Yeah.
Well, good,
what the fuck?
Man, there was big ones and they went small. That's crazy.
I know.
Fighting these waves through the breaks of the lane here at the inlet. Boats are trying to get in the can. Yeah. I'll call you in a little bit.
That was a thump.
I gotta go in.
Yeah!
I gotta go. I'll call you a little bit.
That was a thump.
Nice.
Dude, look at him.
There we got another keeper. Holy shit.
You!
God
damn. Oh. Dude, we are slanted. Oh, he's only
15.
Yeah. Damn, dude. Oh. Ha ha, dude. This is great. As soon as I feel the tightness in the like reel. They're on. Oh no, I pulled it out of his mouth. Oh no, I cast it on the rock.
Yeah. Oh, bastard. Came off most of it. My shit does go, like, tight enough.
You know what I mean by it goes tight and that, you know they're on there, you give them one more second and set.
Tighten
and set. Set it on them. Set it on them.
That's a nice one.
Nice little one. Dude, it's still fun catching them.
Shit does get tight though.
Yep. See? He's a good one.
Oh yeah.
He's a keeper. You mean to measure him?
Yeah. Shut up. I'm gonna put a skill back here too. Maybe, I don't know. Check it out.
God damn, dude. 15.
There's a rock, like a flat ass rock and a drop off. The exotic go right there.
One, two, three, four.
Got him?
Yeah. Oh, thank the Lord. He's a good one, too.
Yeah, one, two, three, four.
Oh, dude.
Hell yeah, get him.
Oh, my God.
He
first dead. Woo. Yes. That was a line snap, dude. Yeah.
You forced them fuckers in.
I keep forgetting I don't have braid on that pole. On that reel. He's not 16.
Is he about or is he?
He's almost.
Almost?
Almost.
Maybe he catch another one?
I don't know. What the fuck? Should I throw him back?
Yeah, I would.
We can get another one. Yeah.
We got a kayak. I can't shit, dude.
Watch this. I'll catch one. Right there. That's money. Oh, there's one. There's one. One. Two. Definitely. Ow. It's one of his teeth fucking got me, dude, as he's flipping around. Yeah. Dang bastard. Yeah, he's 16. Dude, I'll get your jig heads back when I skin these bitches. All right.
I'm really not getting any bite.
You gotta let them, like, you gotta leave it in front of them, and what they do is they hit it and then they start chewing, and you'll feel them. Good lord, he's a donkey. Dude! This is the best day of fishing I've had in a long time.
Trying to split the flounder with
me? Hell yeah, dude, that was the whole point. We're limiting out so we could both have three. We got six.
Did you check it?
No, you check it.
Alright.
Well, I guess it's time to head in. Done caught us a ton of flounder. Made it back to the boat dock. Had a great day of flounder fishing.